Thank you, Reena and Vinod. Thank you for the introduction. She was in States. Now she says that I have come to Mumbai. I would like to be a part of Priyadarshini, and she is doing a wonderful work, my daughter Reena. Our distinguished chief guest, Shri Ghulam Nabi Azad, Honorable Union Minister for Health and Family Welfare, my friend Dilip Valse Patil, Speaker of Maharashtra Assembly, my another very close friend, Anil Deshmukh, Cabinet Minister of Maharashtra, Shri Suresh Prabhu, former Cabinet Minister, Mr. Milind Devra, youngest and dynamic unit Minister for State for Communication, my friend Piyush Goyal, another very dynamic Member of Parliament, we see him on TV every day, Dr. R. A. Mashalkar, Chairman of our Global Awards Committee, Mr. Neeraj Bajaj, Director Bajaj Group, Mr. Carlos Magrino, former Director General of UNIDO, my friend Murli Adnani, Niranjan Hiranandani, distinguished awardees, dignitaries of the dais, dignitaries in the audience, distinguished members of foreign consulates, overseas Indians, estimate guests accompany the awardees, members of print and electronic media, members of advisory committee, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great pleasure to extend a very warm and cordial welcome to all of you on Priyadarshini Academy's 28th anniversary global award function. For the last 27 years, the date, time and venue of the global awards function remained the same. It has always been held on 19th September, irrespective of a holiday or Sunday. But when I went to see Shri Dilip Valse Patil and requested him that he is saying, sorry, I cannot come because it is Ganpati. Same thing, my friend Anil Deshmukh. And all of our friends, they said, you have to change. So for the first time, we have changed the date. My another daughter, Kiran Datwani, I don't know where she's sitting here. She used to write speeches and, you know, minute-to-minute program. She said, Papa, I will also not to become because Ganpati is in my house. So I said, Ganpati has sent a message that you have to change, you have no choice. And I have to do that. Even Piyush Goyal's wife said, no, 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 we can't come. So anyway, my daughter has been busy with Gehna Jewelers. She has no time. So I miss her, you know, help which she used to give me for so many years. I would like to first mention about the invaluable services rendered by my very close friend, late Shri Vilas Rao Deshmukh, who was associated with the Academy from the day one, from the very first function. Over the years, he spent many days with us to chalk out the details of International Awards Committee and also helped us to get dignitaries from political world. His service to the Academy cannot be described in words, and we will be missing him forever. We pray for his soul to rest in peace. Right from his inception, our Academy was lucky to have the support of three well-known personalities, Mr. Vilas Rao Deshmukh, Sushil Kumar Shinde, who is now Union Minister for Home, and Mr. Govind Rao Adik. Without them, I don't think Priyadarshini would have reached the present height. I would like to show you 1 minute visual of late Shri Vilas Rao Deshmukh.
I have been associated with Nani Krupani and particularly with this Priyadarshini Academy in its initial stages. But today, when I witness this kind of a function, I must compliment Mr. Nani Krupani for your sincere efforts and taking everybody with you. That is your specialty. I also take this opportunity to congratulate Mr. Krupani and all his team, his ambition, unique organizational abilities, ability to judge people, which is successfully used to build long-lasting relationship. It is because of these specialties of him this academy has achieved a great heights.
Can I request all of you to stand up for a minute? Let us pray for him that his soul may rest in peace. Please sit down. Thank you. Today we are greatly honored to have Mr. Ghulam Nabi Azad, Union Minister for Health and Family Welfare. When I went to invite him in Delhi, after a long time I had met him. We used to meet very often from 80 to 86. But I told him, he's saying, I rarely come to Bombay, maybe once or twice a year. But I will not say no to you and I'll come. In spite of his busy schedule, I have really no words to thank him for especially coming from Delhi and going back in the evening. Please give him a big hand. We are proud that Dilip Valse Patil, our Honorable Speaker of Maharashtra Assembly, is also with us. He has always been attending and presiding over our scholarship and literary awards function. And without him, that function is incomplete. We extend a very warm welcome to Anil Deshmukh, Honorable Minister for Civil Supplies and Consumer Protection. I think he is the most handsome minister Maharashtra has ever had in Assembly. Thank you. Suresh Prabhu has been a very close associate of Academy for many years. I have no words to appreciate him for his untiring efforts, especially the selection of awardees, not only this year but many years in the past. We are indeed very fortunate to have Dr. Mashalkar as a chairman of Global Awards Committee. His guidance has lifted the Academy to the present height. Mr. Raj Gopal, former Union Cabinet Secretary, has been monitoring our awards function so that it should be world class. He's a taskmaster. He's saying, I want the awards should be like an international standard. And I'm sure we have met his, you know, feeling with what he has been really putting a lot of efforts. And thank you, Raj Gopal ji. I don't know how to thank you. We have with us Mr. Carlos Magarino, former Director General of UNIDO, who has several years of professional experience in trade and industries.